Kate Upton announces she is pregnant with her and husband Justin Verlander's first child. Supermodel Kate Upton announced on Saturday that she is pregnant with her and husband Justin Verlander's first child. Upton made the announcement on her Instagram page. The blonde bombshell, Elle, and the Houston Astros star pitcher, wed in Italy on November 4, 2017, just 2 days after Verlander helped his team win a World Series. Upton posted a photo of herself wearing a red pantsuit with a caption. The supermodel appeared to sport a baby bump. Verlander did not immediately comment on the pregnancy announcement. Upton began dating Verlander in 2014. The couple got engaged in 2016. The two kept in touch and remained friends, which eventually led to something more. Honestly, the relationship just blossomed over the years. We were friends for a long time and then we finally decided let's give this a shot. Verlander admitted their schedules were conflicting but he tried to support her as much as he could. I have been to some of her shows, but our schedules are so tough, Verlander said, but added that he loves to cheer on his wife when he is free. On my off season, I try to get out and support her when I can.